can hardly believe that 1 year ago, I was standing on the same stage being blessed not only with the title of Miss Iowa Junior Teen, but with a year I will never forget. As I opened my letter from National American Miss in 2013, I did not know what this next year had in store for me. As I reflect on my journey, I could not be more thankful for the experiences I've had, lessons I've learned, and people I've met. I've had the opportunity to volunteer with various organizations, but the closest to my heart is the project I've created, Cuddle for a Cure. Aside from volunteering, I participated in parades, helped with open calls, and attended other state pageants throughout the year. Before I knew it, I was traveling over 1,500 miles to the national pageant in sunny California, where I spent Thanksgiving with my name. The week of nationals was easily the highlight of my reign, and although I didn't come home with the national title, I had the time of my life and made friends from all around the country. This year would not have been the same without the people I've shared it with. To my momager, photographer, coach, personal chef, and most of all mom, thanks for always being my rock and spending countless hours practicing and preparing with me. Dad, thanks for encouraging me to always do my best and secretly loving to be a pageant dad. To my crazy brother, you're the best escort ever and will always be the family comedian. Grandpa and Grandma, you guys are awesome and I can't thank you enough for your support and inspiration. I love all of you. National American Miss, thank you for inspiring girls around the country to be confident in their dreams. To my sister queens, Shay, Lamel, Shayla, Maddie, and Alyssa, each of you are simply amazing and I couldn't imagine my life without you. Time and distance will always be nothing between us. I love you. To my successor, prepare for a year of giving back and inspiring others. Have the time of your life because this year is going to fly by. Forever and always, I am your 2013-2014 Miss Iowa Junior Teen, Hannah Buckets.